stretch my damn legs.
I'll take point. Don't need to see you get eaten on day one.
Relax, Outrider. You don't owe me anything.
Yeah. I wouldn't be here without you. I'd be buried in the ashes back home.
All right. Let's move out. Stay sharp. Watch our sixes. Would you smell that air? I can't even process breathing air that doesn't smell like a burnt carburetor.
I didn't mind the air back on Earth. I'm used to it.
Trust me, you'll get used to fresh air too.
Truth is, none of us should have even gotten off Earth.
Survivor's guilt. You think any one of us isn't feeling it?
It's not just that. If the caravel's engine hadn't exploded back on Earth and killed most of the real Outriders with it, there would be a bunch of mercenaries down here in their place.
I hired you because you don't let anything get in your way. Make camp here. Outrider, set a beacon flag. Let HQ know the area's secure. We got jobs to do. Cuthbert, Skarstead, set up a perimeter. I want fortifications going up within the hour. Jakob, you're field testing the munitions. Gutman, get your scanner up and running so we can find those damn probes. Outrider, a word. Hey, no matter what happens out here, as soon as those probes are located. Any questions?
No word from Earth, I assume? It's really gone.
She went dark 15 years into our journey. More or less as predicted. ECA's confirmed no communication since.
Shit. You know, I grew up a slum dog, fighting for scraps. Lost everyone, really. Long before the end. Doomsday just wasn't a thing I worried about. Hell, it was never gonna live past 20 anyway. Somehow. I was one of the ones who made it. Don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing here.
If things go right, time's coming, you're gonna have to leave all that behind. This is a new beginning. You could have a family here, build a cabin, grow old and get fat.
That's not me, Cat. Know my way around bullets.
Maybe the old you are.
I'll go find Yak.
Hey, did you see? A transcript got leaked of the speech in Ackle. Hey there, little guy. Almost stepped on you. How many feet you got there? 2, 4, 6, 8. Oh,
what's on your mind, boss? I know that look you get.
Time to test my...
Fancy stuff.
Yeah, a new toy. You're the first one to test it out, boss. Think you could take on a tank? All right, you can stop showing off. Feels pretty good, doesn't it? Now give that sidearm a try, eh? Nice! Haven't lost your touch. Like riding a bike.
ECA rep. See if Shearer's found any probes yet.
Maybe I'm overthinking this, but if something goes wrong... Oh my gosh.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it feels good to have some ground under my feet. I had us stuck up in the floors too long. Did I hear that? They deployed 3 days after they woke us from crying.
Heads up, I got movement. 9 o'clock, something big.
All units, stay alert. Guard the perimeter. Hold your fire until we know what we're dealing with.
Oh, they got eyes on some kind of hyena. Cow things.
Yeah, I'm seeing them over here too. A whole herd of them.
Are we sure all the wildlife around here are vegetarian?
Herbivores? We call them herbivores?
Whatever. They look pretty ugly, you ask me.
No, they're astonishing. I bet they can be domesticated. Perform it.
One of those cow things is sunning itself right on my path.
Hey, maybe he can get close enough to get a DNA sample.
Not exactly. Nah, scared it off. But I've secured the objective.
Fantastic.
Cap, found the probe. Looks like it landed pretty hard, but the data seems intact.
Copy that. Transmitting to HQ now. Good work, Outrider.
Hold on. Tanner? I'm picking up a second signal, but something's weird about this one.
Weird?
The pitch is rising and falling? It's supposed to be a steady tone.
Outrider Alpha to HQ. Hold off on calling in that green light. We got another probe out here to analyze.
Negative, Alpha. Your job is done.
Damn it. Maxwell, listen to me. We can't afford to make mistakes. Give us time.
Any more time and we lose our orbital window. We have the data, I'm calling it in. You want to keep searching? Don't blame me if you find trouble. Over and out.
All right, Outriders. Rendezvous back with the convoy. Let's go find that stray.
Hey, Cuthbert. Any updates?
The probe signal is mostly noise, but I've tracked its source. There.
Hope you all brought your galoshes.
Ooh. Jacob. Mm. Same shit, different planet.
Очевидно. Electronics are freezing up.
Trucks are down. We continue on foot.
Soldier, your primary focus, Shira. Understand?
We keep moving. Eyes up.
Choke on your own spit, dude.
It's nothing. I'm good.
Jesus. Shit! All back to the ship! Alert the medics!
What's going on?
Hey, stay back!
Tanner, got eyes on the probe. I got movement. Heading in.
ECA HQ. We've encountered a potential biological hazard. Requesting quarantine procedure at base.
Damn it, Tanner! I told you bozos not to go and mess up this operation! It's my name on the line with this landing, and you have no authority over me!
Maxwell! Shit. Unit 2, stay at your position. We are heading your way. Prepare the med tent in case we need to act fast.
Hey, boss, we lost you.
Getting our stray probe. How's Skarsted?
He looks like shit.
Any idea what this black gunk is?
Some kind of saprophyte or mycelium? But please collect samples.
Okay, you wanna play? Then let's play.
Captain, got attacked by one of those cow things. Something drove it crazy. I had to put it down. Keep an eye out.
Copy that, Outrider. Now move your ass and find that probe.
Tanner, I found it.
Good work. Get the drives and get the hell out.
Wait, hold on. This thing's just in relay mode. Tanner, the signal isn't coming from the probe. It's coming from outside our search zone, somewhere else on the planet.
That's impossible. There is nobody else. Secure the hard drive. We'll analyze that signal back at base.
Copy. Oh, damn it! Something's frying it, Tanner.
Give us the frequency.
Carrier frequency is 97. Tanner, do you copy?
Oh, shit.
Tanner. I'm seeing some really strange shit down here. What the fuck?
Maxwell, what the fuck is all this?
What does it look like?
Sergeant Major, sir, we have to follow quarantine procedure and hold the landing. Whatever the original reports about this planet, they were wrong. There's some kind of anomaly. If we land now, everyone will die.
There's no holding the landing. It's too late for that. There's nowhere else to go.
Ugh.
We need medics! See to them! Hurry!
No, stop. They're contaminated. We contain them. That's an order.
You always were an asshole. Look around you. We got men and women that need a medical attention. Now get your asses in gear and do the right thing, or I'm gonna...
Contain this. Now. Burn the fucking body.
Maxwell's lost his goddamn mind.
I'll take care of the wounded. Just hold them back.
Jakob, cover me. I'm going after Maxwell.
I got you.
Outriders, stand down. That's an order.
Sure. Right after you call off your goddamn guns.
Sergeant Major, the entire colonization is threatened. We need to warn the Florists.
Your Outriders are the ones who stirred up this threat, imperiled this mission.
Bullshit. Maxwell set up a blockade. He's gonna burn everything down.
Why?
So he can tell the story his way. How the Outriders fucked everything up. He's gonna die.
Outrider, wait. Maxwell is the only one who can call off the landing. You need to get him to see reason.
Almost there. You gotta be fine. Okay, here.
Make it happen!
What are you doing?
I'm putting you back into cryo until MedLab can save your fucking life.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm done for.
Pep talks aren't really my thing.
When is something truly over? Was it when your people left Earth behind? Was it when you watched the first spaceship crash and burn? Was it when you saw your fellow Outriders crumble at your feet? Was it watching yourself die? But Enoch isn't done with you yet, Outrider.
Like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
Go. They're coming.
Wait, we can't just leave them here. These are Outriders.
They're not why we're here.
I'm sorry.
To no man's land. We've got to stick together if we want to survive.
Survive what?
Getting our asses fried by the big storm.
Hey, I told you two to shut the hell up. We're here. Come on.
Go back. Go back.
What the hell's happening?
They've got an Aldrin. Tear your guns apart. You need to get out of here.
But where?
Storm's coming. You think the Aldrin care about a storm?
Shit.
Take the back way through the bridge!
We're not gonna make it! Let's just talk about here! Get the cover!
And Bob, the captain of the show, are you out of your gun?
Watch out! Okay, Steve!
Help me! Help! What are you doing? Leave me alone!
Help! Your man was wounded!
That's better that way! Don't struggle! Go!
How long? How long has it been?
What?
This war, how fucking long?
Who knows? Since before I was born!
That's fucking impossible!
Come on, open the goddamn gate!
And move! Hold tight, almost there!
Almost where? Where are you taking us? I'm not supposed to
be... The hell is the matter with you? You just wake up or something?
Cryo, I just...
Well, let me catch you up real quick. That paradise you Outriders promised us, guess what we've got instead? Goddamn alien storms! No shelter, no food, just kicked to the curb like exiles while your ECA pals got fat in their bunker!
Bullshit! It wasn't like that! We lost electronics! We could have left you all to rot in your cryopods! But we didn't! We saved you, ungrateful!
How many times did I tell you to shut up?
It's over! And hold your breath!
Welcome to the Valley of Death, asshole!
Oh,
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. What the fuck's happening? I don't belong on this side. What in the... Aw, shit.
They got a freak! Fall back!
Are they running from me? All right. I can get used to this.
this happening to me? Flares, this storm. I've seen this before. In the forest. When we landed.
Your stink of Enoch. Your kind are abominations, exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion. You want answers. Whatever you were before, you're something new now. A second life. Don't waste it.
Who was that?
Lord Zeth? He's altered. Angus, a little man. A little man.
Altered? What the fuck does that mean?
You. You don't know what you are. Where'd you steal that uniform?
Didn't. It's mine.
Yeah? If he's really an outrider, then you fight on the wrong side. Altered.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. The Grand Marshal, she'll explain. Come.
Where is she?
There.
What is that?
Go.
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira?
You're alive.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
You came from their side. You got any intel for us?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, I got a war to win, so either you help me, or you get back into cryo.
Hold on! I've just woken up to mud and shit. I've been asleep for God knows how many years!
31 years! So for 31 years, I've been seeing people fight and die while you were getting comfy in cryo. So excuse me for not throwing you a little welcome party.
What happened to you?
The anomaly! That's what happened.
You mean that storm?
We told them not to land. Anything more advanced than a grease engine got fried. All our data wiped out. We couldn't grow crops or make medicine, so we ended up in the same place as when we left Earth. Just killing each other over the little we have left.
Why didn't you go somewhere else? The Outriders could have...
The Outriders are dead.
What?
And the anomaly keeps us in this fucking valley. We can't go anywhere else. You don't get it, do you? You think you're dreaming? This is real. Believe me, it's fucking real. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck here in the mud and shit like the rest of us. You should have never woken up.
Why didn't miss out on all this?
Grand Marshal, we were too late. The Hounds have him. He's been taken underground.
Well, get him back.
Well, it may be our side, but that's not our turf, ma'am. I'm not losing people over Yakub.
Yakub? He's still alive?
Not for much longer, it seems.
Then I'll go find him.
Ma'am?
Never mind. We've got it covered.
Thank you.
The insurgents took everything I had left.
What about your daughter? Can we help you?
They took her too.
Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Jakob. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about them already?
Honestly? Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
It ain't fair.
Move along, nothing to see here. No! Please! Mercy! Please! Mercy!
So what did the old guy do?
Jakub Dabrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
Thank you. Now, where's Jakob?
Nice eyes.
Hey!
Whoa. Whoa, sorry guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Kurva! And I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shears right now.
Shira. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Jakob out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
You got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought it was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door. They're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. Is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey, in case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you, but it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. We should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Yakum.
Boss, I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us. So we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them. Suckers.
What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
Okay, boss, do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.